How to convert video to JPG? If you have some video files, you may want to extract some images from them so that you can archive wonderful scenes, share cherishable moments, or use the individual frames to create a new video. In this video, we're gonna show you how to convert a video to JPG images in high quality. And at the end of the video, we'll show you useful tips on extracting images from video more accurately. Now, let's cut to the chase. All you need is VideoProc Converter. It's a video converter that can do more than you can imagine. Just download it on your Windows or Mac by clicking on the link in the first comment below. It is totally safe. Double-click to open VideoProc Converter. Click the Video button. Add one or more of your source video files by drag and drop, or through the plus video or plus video folder button. The fastest way to convert a video to JPG image files is using the screenshot provided by the software. But beforehand, you should make sure you've set JPG as the output format. Click the play button under the preview window. Once you see your preferred frame, click on the camera icon, and you can repeat it several times to save different frames. After that, you can click the folder icon to open the captured JPG video shots. You may need to convert a video to JPG files precisely frame by frame. VideoProc Converter allows you to do so. Click Toolbox here and find Snapshot. Then click on this icon. First, set the start time and the end time. Set the duration where you want to extract the frames. Second, choose an image format. If you want a smaller image file size, JPG is a good choice. If you want a lossless format, PNG will give a better result. Third, set the image size. You can keep the original size or set them to a specific dimension. Fourth, set the picture count. The picture count refers to the number of pictures or the frequency of snapshots you want to capture in VideoProc Converter. If you want to convert a video to image sequence without missing any movement in the footage, we suggest you set the picture count according to its original frame rate. For example, for a 10-second video at 30 frames per second, the picture count should be 300. If you ask the software to convert a 10-second video to 20 images in sequence, it will capture one image per 0.5 seconds. After all settings, check NVIDIA, Intel, AMD, and uncheck autocopy. Browse to select an output folder. Then finally, hit the Run button. You'll find all the snapshots saved in JPG. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.